Chapter 8, Buccaneer Blues.
So let's see. Refia said to borrow a boat at the docks and head to the low seas.
Well then, why don't we try asking around town and see if anyone's renting them out?
You want to go to the low seas? Sorry, but ask someone else.
Did you just say you want to take a boat to the low seas? Are you sure about that?
You want someone to take you to the low seas? Good luck with that.
Can you believe it? If we raise our civic rank, we can spend the... I've got to get cracking on my...
Hey, did you hear? There's a real pirate ship in the harbor.
It's so cool.
You're heading for the low seas? That's completely insane. I can't lend you a boat, but I'm rooting for you.
What's that? You want me to lend you my boat? But if I did that, I wouldn't be able to go fishing.
At this rate, we might as well swim to the low seas.
Well, you can't really blame them. They probably need every boat they've got to make ends meet.
Wait, hold your chocobos. Didn't somebody mention a pirate ship was parked at the pier?
Yeah, something like that. Why? What's your point?
I've got an idea. What if we beat up all the pirates and then commandeer their ship?
What? There's no way it'll be that easy.
Well, we don't have to go in with mirages blazing. We might just be able to sneak off with it. They're pirates, right? Who's gonna file a complaint?
I guess. It's definitely risky, but if we don't get our butts in gear, Refia's not uncle, or that freak in the creepy golden mask might come along and really rain on our parade.
Lesser of two evils it is. Docs, here we come.
What's that?
Most cheerful the place.
Yeah, and it looks like mirages are roaming around too.
These docks need to get docked a few points. Let's watch our step.
What have we got?
A cannon? What's it doing here?
What have we got?
A cannon? What's it doing here?
Aha! Nice! It's a perfect... What just happened?
Naturally, this must be how the locals get around.
Uh-huh. Naturally.
What? You kidding me?
Where did you come from? Wasn't so bad.
Look who's here!
We've got the advantage.
Yeah.
make this quick.
Do your worst. We did it! Please, piece of cake.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
No fair!
Ah! What?
All right!
Predictable.
Creeped me out.
What do you mean?
That chime sounded like it could wake the dead.
You don't mean a...
Hey, I didn't say it! Do your worst!
I'm ready when you are. Good job.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go!
Take this!
See how... How you like this?
You got?
You're mine!
This won't take long.
No kid gloves for you. No kid gloves for you.
This won't take long.
Oh, right!
please, piece of cake.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
I'm really starting to get sick of all this cold.
Maybe you should have thought of that before you came up with this plan.
Yeah, Lon. Nobody ever said anything about having to fight past all these stupid mirages. Oh, well, I did read that cold weather helps keep you focused, so I guess it's not all that bad. See, shivering uses less energy than a...
Oh, man, do I just love the cold. Well, come on, no time like the present. Kidding me?
Where'd you come from? Oh.
All right.
Oh yeah.
This won't take long.
No kid gloves for you.
Yeah. Sorry, but this might not end well for you.
Let's make this quick.
Oh, this must be it. The pirate ship.
Yeah, I don't think there's any debate about that.
Let's be the sneaky.
Gimme!